First time I've seen sumo wrestlers with pedicures.